बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम जी स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 10 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, वीक नंबर 1, लेक्चर नंबर 1, यूनिट नंबर 1 इज क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस। वी स्टडी इन दिस लेक्चर अबाउट द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस। डेफिनेशन ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन। क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन इज अ पॉलीनोमियल ऑफ सेकंड डिग्री। इट्स जनरल फॉर्म इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू जीरो। इट रिप्रेजेंट्स इन अ वेरिएबल एक्स अननोन ए बी सी आर कॉन्स्टेंट्स। If a is not equal to 0, then it is a quadratic equation. If a is equal to 0, then this equation converts into the linear equation. Constants a, b, c are called, a is called quadratic coefficient, b is called the linear coefficient, and c is called the constant term or free term. Some more thing about quadratic polynomial of degree 2. For example, ax is k plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is a quadratic equation where a is not equal to 0. Example, 5x square minus 3x plus 3 is equal to 0. The name quadratic comes from quad, meaning square. Because here we can see that x has a power is 2, so this is a quadratic equation. It is also called equation of degree 2. Here are some examples of quadratic equations to learn about the quadratic equations. Example 1, 2x square plus 5x plus 3. Here constants are a, b and c. A is equal to 2, b is equal to 5 and c is equal to 3 in example 1. You can see that here in example 2, x square minus 3x is equal to 0. This one is a little more tricky, where a, in fact a is equal to 1, as we don't usually write 1x square, just we write x square. So here a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 3 and c constant here is not shown because it is 0. In example 3, 5x minus 3 is equal to 0. You can see that here this is not a quadratic equation because here x square power of x 2 is missing. In other words, a is equal to 0, leading coefficient is 0. That means it can't be a quadratic, it is a linear equation. Some hidden quadratic equations, as we all of you know about the general form of quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Here are some examples. In example 1, x square is equal to 3x minus 1. You can change it into standard form of quadratic equation and then find the constants a, b and c. In x square is equal to 3x minus 1, we move all the terms to left hand side. See, you can see that 3x minus 1 is on right hand side. We can move it to make it a standard form on the left hand side. X square minus 3x plus 1 is equal to 0. In this, a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 3 and c is equal to 1. In second example, 2 multiplied by ws square minus 2w is equal to 5. This is the quadratic equation in a variable w. In previous examples, you learned about the complex variable in x. And here is the variable is w. Expand or undo the brackets. We first multiply 2 to remove the brackets and then shift 5 to the left hand side. We can now we have a quadratic equation in standard form. Similarly, in third example, it is in the form of z. In the fourth example, 5 plus 1 over x minus 1 over x square is equal to 0. In this, we taking the LCM, means we take the LCM as x square and multiplying both sides by x square. Then we sum terms are omits and we have the result 5x square plus x minus 1 is equal to 0. It is a quadratic equation in standard form. And in the next lecture, we study about the solutions of quadratic equation.